Maria? Did you see a little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her. James, look. Hey, come on, we gotta catch up to her.
Yeah, I know, it's just, yeah.
Is that a gun cabinet? In a hospital?
Yeah, but it's empty.
Somehow that seems worse. Where did she go?
I don't know. Let's look around. Looks like there is a key in there. No combination, though.
We should look around. Might be written down somewhere.
Laura, wait!
It's okay. We don't want to hurt you.
God damn it.
Why would she run from us?
I don't think she likes me very much.
But why?
I don't know.
You trying to blind me, James?
Thank you.
You looking for something in these photos? Watch it. Second floor?
Basement.
Oh, of course. This place feels so empty. More than the other places we've been.
Generator.
You think you could get it working? Might get the elevator running again. James?
Thank you.
Ah!
They're gone. For now. James.
No!
Don't worry. I'll be right back.
Better. More of those things.
Yeah.
Maria? Hey. You okay?
I'm sorry.
That's fine. What's going on? Are you hurt?
It's nothing. Probably just a hangover.
Maybe you should rest.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna go look for Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
James? I wanted to ask you. What if you can't find Mary? What will you do?
I haven't really thought about that.
Get back soon, okay? Sorry, I just need a moment. I'm all right. I'm just tired.
Thank you. They keep telling me. The three patients. My three hopeless cases. But I do not believe it to be a matter of hope. It is a matter of diligence, discipline, trial and error, of being as bold as one can be, to go as far as one needs to. I will find what it is that truly ails them, and I will cure them.
Thank you.
Hey. Any luck finding Laura?
Not yet. How are you holding up?
I'll be okay. Just need a bit more rest. James. Thanks for checking up on me. It's very sweet of you.
Yeah. Get some rest. I'll be back soon.
Hey, are you okay?
Go away!
Don't be afraid, I just want to talk.
Thank you. Stella! Ah!
Hey, are you okay?
Go away!
Don't be afraid, I just want to talk. Hey, are you okay?